In the folktale of Little Half Chick, you are taught to do unto others as you would have them do unto you, just like our core value of respect and caring. We read the crowded noisy house in the folktale for us to not get upset things when things are going badly, because it could only work. In the dog of Peter Rabbit, Peter tells him to leave the ceremony. Lastly, we read the folktale stories of Nelson. The life lesson we learned was you can use your strength to overcome anything.
All right, let's give a round of applause for our first readers.